everyone. Welcome back to 4D Dig. Video codec not supported error is a common issue when playing videos on various platforms. This usually means your system doesn't have the appropriate codec to read the video. In today's video, I'll show you 5 quick and effective ways to fix the video codec not supported error. So, what does this error really mean? It usually happens when the required codec to play your video is missing, the file format isn't supported by your media player, or the video file itself is corrupted. Don't worry, let's try the first method. Most default players only support a limited number of formats. Like QuickTime can only handle certain file types like MOV or MPEG, while Windows Media Player often struggles with formats such as FLV or MKV. That's why certain videos just won't open. A quick fix is to use VLC Media Player. It's free and works on almost any device. Best of all, VLC can handle nearly every video format out there, from MP4 and AVI to MKV and MOV. If you have switched to VLC player or other player but it still doesn't work, remember to check if your media player is updated. Outdated software often lacks support for newer codecs and video formats. Some video players may need extra codecs to play videos in sets and formats. On Windows, you can easily fix this by installing a codec pack such as K-Lite. Go to the official K-Lite website and download the codec pack. Run the installer and click Next to begin. When prompted, choose your preferred video player. Confirm the recommended options and click Next. Select your subtitle and language preferences, then continue. Choose your preferred audio settings and click Next again. Review your installation options and finally click Install to complete the setup. Once installed, your media player will be able to handle a much wider range of video format. You can also try other codec packs if needed, but K-Lite is one of the most reliable and popular options. If updating and installing codecs still doesn't solve the problem, there is another option. Convert the video file format that displays the unsupported codec error. You can use a free tool like VLC or Handbrake. Open VLC and go to Media. Convert and save. Click Add to select the video file that isn't playing. Then click Convert and save at the bottom. In the Profile section, choose a widely supported format like MP4 with H.264 codec. Select the destination folder, give your file a name, and click Start. Once the conversion is complete, try opening the new file it should play without showing the codec error. Sometimes the problem isn't just a missing codec. The video file itself might be damaged. In that case, a reliable option is 4D Dig File Repair. This tool can fix corrupted videos, codec errors, playback glitches, and even audio video sync problems. You'll find the download link in the description below. Once installed, open it and choose Video Repair. Just drag and drop your corrupted video into it, and 4D Dig will automatically repair your video. Once the repair is complete, review the repaired video. If everything looks good, select a location on your computer to save the repaired file. That's it for today's tutorial. We've covered 5 different ways to fix the video codec not supported error. I hope these solutions helped you get your videos working again. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.